as he steps out for his profile, he will come over with his jewel of inestimable value, Dr. Ibitoke Sanwo-Olu. Please welcome Mr. Babajide Ogunsola Sanwo-Olu. His Excellency Mr. Babajide Ogunsola Sanwo-Olu was elected the 15th Governor of Lagos State on the platform of the All Progressive Congress, APC. He was declared winner of the March 19, 2019 parliamentary elections by the Independent National Electoral Commission on Sunday, March 10, 2019, after defeating 44 other candidates who represented different parties at the election.
Products of the standing victory, His Excellency Mr. Sanwo-Olu pulled 75.6% of the total valid votes cast in the election to substantiate his legitimacy, which was further affirmed by 72.12% vote difference between him and the next contestant.
His victory at the election is a solid endorsement of his leadership attitude and the All Progressive Congress APC politics of development and inclusiveness in Lagos State. As an inspirational leader with a track record of performance, his candidacy was welcomed by the conscious as a continuation of ongoing development in Lagos State.
Mr. Sanwo-Olu was born on June 25, 1965 in Lagos State. He's a reliable partner and astute politician. He's reputed for his people-centered ideology. His foray into public service started after decades of accomplishment in the private sector, especially the Nigerian banking sector, from where he retired as a general manager.
This accomplished private sector expert, whose innovative mind quickly established as an exemplary public sector reformer, started his early education at Government Demonstration School, Surulere, and Ijebu Grammar School, Ogun State. For his higher education, he proceeded to the University of Lagos for a bachelor's degree in surveying and geoinformatics and a Master of Business Administration MBA in management from the same university. His Excellency Mr. Sanwo-Olu is also an alumnus of the prestigious Harvard Kennedy School of Government, London Business School, and the Lagos Business School. In addition, he's a member of the Nigerian Institute of Directors, Chartered Institute of Personal Management, and fellow of the Nigerian Institute of Training and Development.
In 2003, his eventful career opened to yet another colorful chapter with his appointment. First, as Special Advisor to the Deputy Governor on Corporate Matters, and later, as Special Advisor to the Governor on Corporate Matters, in 2004.
His Excellency Mr. Sanwo-Olu's entry became a reference point for professionalism and excellence in the public service. At 39, he was appointed Acting Commissioner for Economic Planning and Budget from 2004 to 2005 and became the Substantive Commissioner for Commerce and Industry in 2007 following his exceptional performance. His managerial imprint became noticeable at the Lagos State Ministry of Establishment, Training and Pensions in 2007 when he served as the commissioner. During this period, Mr. Sanwo-Olu authored an executable civil service framework designed around the Human Capital Performance Index. It puts Lagos State civil servants amongst the highest or regularly paid in the country.
A public officer with an impressive record of accomplishments. It was instrumental to the setting up of the Lagos State Pensions Commission and contributed to pension scheme even ahead of the federal government of Nigeria.
Some of his notable contributions include setting up and serving as the pioneer chairman of the Lagos State Security Trust Fund, tracking and intelligent analysis of internally generated revenues by the various government agencies and power status, including the Board of Internal Revenue, for executive constitution and policy making, as well as preparation and publication of the Lagos State Economic Empowerment and Development Strategy.
It is also to Sanwo-Olu's credit that the Lagos Asset Management Limited was established to ease the public transportation process by complementing the bus rapid transit system in Lagos State. We also worked on the control and command center in Alasa, which significantly improved the capacity of the security agencies to respond successful in a swift and timely manner.
His Excellency Mr. Sanwo-Olu was appointed the Chief Executive Officer of the Lagos State Property Development Corporation, LSPDC, in 2016. And in just 2 years, the visionary administrator has returned the hitherto struggling organization to the path of efficiency and profitability.
We also refocused the organization to effectively tackle housing deficit in the state, which again validated his credentials as a resourceful leader and problem solver. His valuable experience gained from executive level roles in the private and public sectors has not only distinguished him, but also made him a valuable presence to some notable organizations on whose part he has served.
It is unexpected that Babajide's enterprising career in the private sector, defining roles in the public service, and selfless contributions to society would not have attracted international recognition and accolades at home. But as a long attired in modesty, these awards and laurels are encouragement that keep him on the path of service to God and humanity. A devout Christian and family-focused man who's married to Dr. Ibijoke Sanwo-Olu is blessed with lovely children. Mr. Sanwo-Olu, in addition to his love for public speaking, is a member of numerous clubs which include the Great Club 1938, the Allen Club, Yoruba Tennis Club, and the Clarence's Health Club. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the governor-elect in Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu. I beg the Chief Judge, Honorable Mr. Justice Okoyemi Oke.
so will you. Do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God.
Ladies and gentlemen, Your Excellencies, people of Lagos, I present to you the Governor of the Center of Excellence, the Governor of the State of Aquatic Splendor, the Governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babatunde Olusola Sanwo-Olu, the 15th Governor of Lagos State.
Let somebody shout out hallelujah! I get here at Tawawa, I call up at Tawawa, I call it a data, I get at Tawawa, I call it a data, that's a Tawawa, I come out, call it a data, I get for it a data. I do better one now. I do better one now.
The parade comes short.
We did it.